This is a tornado warning. The National Weather Service in Jacksonville has issued a tornado warning for northern Clay County in northeastern Florida, south central Duval County in northeastern Florida, until 4:45 p.m. At 4:09 p.m., a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located over Middleburg, moving northeast at 40 miles per hour. Hazard, tornado. Source, radar indicated rotation. Impact, flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. This dangerous storm will be near Oak Leaf Plantation and Cecil Field around 4:20 p.m. Lakeside, Doctors Inlet and Fleming Island around 4:25 p.m. Orange Park and Villa Meadowbrook Terrace around 4:30 p.m. Mandarin, Fruit Cove, Naz Jacksonville, Ortega and Normandy around 4:35 p.m. San Marco and Riverside around 4:40 p.m. Other locations impacted by this tornadic thunderstorm include Jacksonville Heights and Asbury Lake. Move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. Heavy rainfall may hide this tornado. Do not wait to see or hear the tornado. Torrential rainfall is occurring with this storm and may lead to flash flooding. Do not drive your vehicle through flooded roadways. Repeating, a tornado warning has been issued until 4:45 p.m. for the following counties in Florida, Clay and Duval.